Okay, we're going to PBA Junior now. It's California weekend. You got anything to say?
No.
You guys later.
Okay. Bye.
This looks like we're going out to Utah right now.
Bye bye, Las Vegas.
What are you doing right now?
For you guys that don't know, I just got my own car. Trying to figure out. See?
How do I do this? Oh boy.
Look at the good
price. Can you enter your car first?
We have good prices over
here. Yeah, okay.
Okay, now what are you doing? Would you like to donate 38.5 cents? Would you?
Hey, what did you put? Why would you put in this? No, but it says a debit fee is, okay.
Fueling. Okay. Oh my God, look at the pro in action. Okay, you press the thing.
Is there any kinetic?
What do you think, how do you think he did? We need help. Look at this disappointment all the way.
I'm gonna go use the restroom now because I really gotta use the restroom.
Yep. Okay, bye-bye.
One, tighten until one click. Jeez.
No! So I don't know how to drive.
What is it like getting stuck on the side of the road? They don't even tell me how to get off the side of the road.
I get our key receipt, guys.
Happy. Hi guys. PBA Junior. We did the practice yesterday. Looked okay. Brought in everything, and so yeah. We got 15 games of qualifying, 5 games on each pattern. So let's see how it rolls.
How'd you ball?
Minus 31.
That's really good.
Minus 55.
I love my brother's career.
Missed too many spares, left too many splits. Probably big forward like 6 times in 5 games. We'll catch you in the next block.
Lanes 1, turn hold up on any of our deliveries.
Block 2, Daniel McEwen, 41.
On any of our deliveries?
And practice just ended. We got it bowl well. Minus 55, and it's not bad, but it's not great either, so. We got a lot of pins to carry up. How does your block go?
Minus 124.
I shot 65 over for the block, and then I ended up at plus 10, so. We got one more block, so.
Day 3.
Yep, we'll see you tomorrow. It's early in the morning, but it's not really. It's the same time as yesterday. 5 more games before we cut to top 16. We're bowling on EJ Tackett, and yeah. It should be fun. Game update 1-4, real fast. First game was okay, shot 196. And then I shot 201. So for the block, I was like minus freaking 5. And then I went 191. And then I went 211, so I'm back at plus 9 for the total block. Anything to say?
They suck. I don't think I'm making cut.
Okay, anyway, we're gonna just go bowl, and we got one more game. So let's hope this game is the best game.
We're gonna shoot 260. And hopefully we make cut.
Where are you at? Oh, I need my backpack. So I don't know if this is straight. I don't know. So I bowled good. My pins didn't fall. And my ball reaction sucked. And there's not much I could do about it. Honestly, we tried. You want to throw the X?
For sure.
Yeah. Okay, we're trying something new. We made cut. We're 10th right now at like minus 35. I threw it good, really good. And then we had some Taco Bell, and then we're getting back in because match play, baby. Gonna get it going. We're bowling on the Bill O'Neill, so wish me luck because we're gonna need the pins to fall and strike a lot. And we need to pick up some spares because my last block wasn't so great on spares, but we slowly figured it out. A couple more games to go. Let's get it. that's the end of PBA Junior. Made very poor decisions, and my spare game wasn't all there. And I couldn't slow down enough. Good weekend, like finish-wise, not performance-wise, but good weekend overall. I finished on the top, I think so, 8th? I finished 8th. Sucks to lose that way, because I had everything in my hand, and then I just whiffed spares. We'll catch you in the next vlog, which I think so would be SYC Reno. So it should be fun. Exciting. New tournament. New vlog to watch. And yeah, we'll catch you in the next one. Like, subscribe. Thank you.